Yeah, and before I did it, I told him what I was going to do, you know?
Yeah, for sure.
Somebody just got kicked off.
Waiting for the one guy who's getting those DLCs.
Give him like 5 more minutes and see what happens.
Yeah, I got 940 right now.
Yeah, I got 1040.
Wind your clock back an hour, what are you talking about?
You mean the head? So I got in trouble twice by admins tonight. First because of my lights that were not my fault, and that not my fault. I didn't even do anything.
Door handles, you know. Your truck's missing door
handles.
You
gotta be freaking kidding me.
I am kidding you.
Telling you they're after me.
Watching ya.
My last band was 3 years ago, so that's pretty good.
What was that for?
My first and only band was just when the cars came out. It was on this game, on the older maps. And the car was trying to pass me with trucks coming, and I tried telling him like no, like I was trying to push him over so they wouldn't crash, and he got banned.
If anybody's looking for a good VTC, Dryer Bray LLC is hiring. Look it up on truck book.
One guy's got a sick horn.
280 MS.
Holy crap. I'm sorry guys, I'm really fired up after that. Are we heading out? Or what?
We'll give him 3 more minutes. Does that sound fair?
Yeah.
Shouldn't take too long.
I guess it depends on his internet too, right?
Yeah.
Four more what? Oh, minutes. Now we what? It's been like 10 almost? We got, yeah. I say we take off.
Okay.
It's gonna be late night.
Oh, yeah.
Hey Zach, be careful. Don't do a U-turn on the highway, you'll get kicked.
They cracking down on that shit too?
Seems like it.
Yeah, pretty soon nobody will be playing.
So he has 2 minutes left.
Wait, is that a completely different profile? I'm so confused. So what did it say when I was kicked?
It didn't really say anything.
I think it just said you were kicked in the left hand corner.
Yeah. He teleported me to a station and kicked me for reckless driving. So I had to restart my game all over again and get teleported to the closest spot, and yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, are we heading out?
Yeah, I guess it's gonna be late.
Yeah, it's getting late there. Gotta do something.
So it's gonna be 12 hours to get to the top of the mountain. I didn't even notice the police car sitting there.
Yeah, that's the guy that kicked me.
That is kind of a cool skin though.
It's better than their last skin.
Yeah.
Going to the mountain.
No, since I have to restart my game. Well, let's follow you.
Don't follow me, I'm lost too.
Better not be. Just go keep going straight until you fall off the map.
That sounds good.
Yeah, I saw something today. It was the first time I saw it tonight.
I think we're just gonna have to keep going if we start dropping people. Gotta get this done. Alright.
Yeah, some of us have to work tomorrow.
Some of us have to sleep in. No, some of us have to work tomorrow. Body doesn't let me sleep.
Yeah, I can wake up at 6 with the alarm clock, no problem. I don't know why, but your mic just got really quiet again.
Yeah, it did get quiet.
Yeah, I can't really hear you there, bud, but we know you're there and stuff.
Well,
hold on,
see you guys.
I wonder if his mic's just not close enough to his face.
Hey, Zach, I got kicked for reckless driving.
This corner's pretty sharp. Slow her up a bit, maybe. A little better. Try yelling at it. Can you yell at it and see what it say louder here?
Oh, and I went to the service station.
We gotta stop again.
No, we're just gonna keep going.
Yeah, because I got stuck.
How's Dylan making it? Is he still with us?
No, I think he kind of gave up. Did you give up? Yeah, he couldn't get past where we stopped back there anyways.
Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah.
He doesn't have anything past here.
Yeah, I'm lagging a bit too.
I think it's... hour, there's so many people.
I'm pulling 38, that's not bad.
I'm running for solid 60 right now, so... don't think it's my computer's problem.
Jeremy. Vertical pits go.
What? GoPensGo291, that's my YouTube name, and my name is Jeremy. Who's ever behind me, be careful. I'm having leg spikes for some reason. But you're also late, so I don't know. It's weird.
actually might not be your internet connection that's lagging, it could be their server that's lagging.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, I wonder. Well, we really can't be stopping every 5 minutes for people to catch up, so we'll catch up when we come out.
Doing it in mine park and stuff. I'm not filming at all.
I filmed a good thing back there. It was someone cutting in front of someone.
What, me?
Yes.
I didn't cut in front of him. He went right past me.
Yeah, I did see. I was behind you when you did that. I'll have to review that footage after and see if I can find it.
Yeah, you gotta send me that. Cause I don't know if I got it or not, I'll see. Like, I clearly saw him coming, I waited for him in the pass, I told the admin what I was gonna do, and he kicked me.
That strict about the rules makes less people want to play this multiplayer.
Yeah, that's right.
Do you mind if I pass you? I don't want to hit your rear end when you lag.
Yeah, go right ahead.
Thanks.
Yeah, use the other lane if you need her, that's what she's here.
I don't have my GPS set up.
Okay, I'll slow up a bit. I'll do 125, maybe.
It must be the server that's doing that, because we're all doing the same speed.
Yeah, I wonder.
He's hacking. Big crash.
Oh, who crashed?
Everybody behind me.
Oh no. Leg crash.
Yeah, I got into it. I gotta get fixed at the station here.
We need to pull over.
Yeah, we're stopping here to get fixed and gas.
Okay.
Thank you. right here.
Put map here.
You're gonna have to drive to it, cause it'll teleport you 3 hours away if you don't drive to it.
That makes sense.
Alright, look out. Broken truck coming through. I'm right behind you. No, there's one in this town. You gotta go to the truck dealership.
Oh, yeah.
Go down here and turn left. You know, go to the dealership there, man.
moron panda that actually almost cut me off.
Yeah, I saw that.
You know, I'm trying to stay on the road.
Hey, CA Trucking, sir. We have to kind of head out there. We waited, but I'm happy you caught up.
Happy you're with it.
Well, there's no sense for him to be in the lane that I was in.
What happened to your trailer there, bud?
I know.
Coming past you there, bud.
I'm not shutting it up.
It's the flames. Gives me extra power. I'm telling you.
Remember, this bridge goes down, so it might be down for some people. It might not.
Break hard. Get ready. It's up. No, it's good for me, I think.
Yellow, I'll blues brother it if I have to.
I want to record that. That'd be awesome. Everybody coming through the bridge okay?
Yeah, it's really tight. There's going to be a big crash at some point. I made it out.
Hey!
You guys need to settle down back there.
Sorry,
Tim,
I left.
So far?
I think you just have... you were waiting for... Yes, we were waiting for you. I think that's what you just asked. We were waiting for you, yeah. Well, it helped somebody catch up, so that's good. And then you caught up, and so, yeah, that's good.
She's all good.
Now, to complete the night, I gotta get banned. For no reason.
No. Drive the wrong way on the highway, that'll do it.
Don't sound just in too much trouble, it might be good.
I'm actually surprised I didn't get banned how many red lights I ran trying to catch up.
Oh, I do that all the time, unless somebody else is coming.
Yeah, but I didn't even slow down, I just went full throttle through them.
Yeah. Did pretty good. Waiting for AC Trucking really helped you, that's for sure. When we're waiting for you, another guy caught up to us and he had to come from San Diego.
Basically started all over.
Yeah, I'll be the first to
tell you what that
binder. All yours. Yeah, no worries. I hit the binders, we're good.
Good
old Tacoma, here we go. 50. Yeah, right. I ain't got time for that.
Oh, now that meme is stuck in my head.
What's that?
You don't even know where that's come from.
Oh, I ain't got time for that.
Yeah.
Hey, nobody got time for that.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they're slowing us down here. Oh, speeding us up again. Sweet, there's a helicopter landing over beside me here. Or hovering.
Yeah, I see it too.
Yeah, they may be kind of relieved the speed limit's off the highways now, because we seem to be not really getting them too much.
I don't know. It's hard to say. I don't know. For some reason, we're going all the same speed, but you're still going ahead of us. I don't get it.
It's the planes.
Whose idea was it to make the speed limit on an interstate 50 miles an hour anyways?
I don't know, Donald Trump? I have no idea.
Oh god.
Hopefully I didn't start anything there.
Jeez, they'll ban you from mentioning his name, probably.
I could care less, but I can't speak for everyone. Whoever's up there, please repeat the message.
Crash,
back.
Crash, crash, crash.
Oh no, it's crashing.
Oh god.
We got a leg crash.
Oh boy.
Oh sweet Jesus.
Are you alright back there?
We got a roadblock.
Oh no.
Don't take the exit there. Yeah, we did.
Yeah, head her to the mountain. Did everybody get out of that alright, or?
I think it was just one guy.
That turn came up a lot faster than I thought it was gonna.
Yeah, you might want to fix yourself before an ad.
I
Two people coming down.
Here we go.
Okay, right, you're right. Can, give them lots of room.
Don't stop, Justin. You're killing me back here.
Oh, it's you. Okay.
There's a first out right on the hill.
We got somebody coming down, so I gotta pull over. He didn't call out or anything. What is your name? Hey, 201, next time you come down, you gotta call it out.
Bro! I'm sorry.
Yeah, no problem.
You guys have all a couple of them sitting on the side all the way up.
Yo, I'm coming up to a mountain.
Alrighty.
At the top, there's a big convoy coming up.
Watch gun down the backside. There's a truck sitting sideways on the backside.
Oh dear.
Yes, you guys are.
Thank you.
anybody know if this is a safe zone yet, or is it still... Can you still crash into each other? Alright.
Probably should be a safe zone, but...
That'll make it fun.
It's not. Last week is definitely paying its weight in gold right now.
Oh, that's good. What do you think of the mountain?
I made it to the top.
What I think of the mountain? Bill, you're a crazy man.
It's even more fun at the top. Thank you.
Don't say that, you scare me.
I'll be clear to go.
Aw, sweet.
It's probably the first time somebody's come down this hill for a while.
Yeah, I'll take your word for it.
Probably. It's probably not this
busy.
It's
probably around this. Yeah. I think the first time I came up, there was like 200 people trying to get up here. It sucked.
Oh.
Yeah, after 2 weeks, when we get something new, it dies.
I saw.
Oh, yeah, probably. Right. Okay, I'm good now.
I would just unhook your trailer if you can't get out.
So there's people up now. Here, but nobody's coming down.
Where are you going, Bill?
Straight up the mountain.
He's a crazy man.
Adventurous. Indiana Jones, but I don't have a whip.
It's okay, we still love you.
I'm probably gonna go back. I'm probably gonna go back down the quick way back to town. Log off there.
That's actually a good idea. Why don't we all do that?
All right, I'll do that.
There's that single load factor.
All right, for the new people, follow the people going around the gate.
Looks like you can't go around, but yes, you can.
Just watch out, guys. There's somebody coming up this back way right now. Just watch out.
Right on.
Truck is the app and then kick me. Are we allowed to go down here? Cause it's off the map. Are we allowed to go down here before we get banned? Okay.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. Go ahead.
Oh, can you
okay, good enough.
For us?
Have a good truck, guys.
Awesome, boys, we made her up. That was the goal for today.
I'm
heading down. Don't think I crashed into either.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Are we gonna say goodbye into the town or here?
I'll get down to the town, park somewhere.
Alright.
Find some fuel. Need fuel.
Probably should have warned you about the invisible crap that'll get you stuck.
Oh, that's not a good thing. Boy, it doesn't want to go anywhere. It's moving, but not exactly where I wanted it to.
I figured it wouldn't anyway.
I think the front of my truck stuck on something. I don't see anything though. It's moving, but not much. Well, we're slowly getting her out here, I think. Try to get up a little higher, closer to the fence here. There we go. Woo! Made her.
I was about to say, if you need a boost, I got full coverage.
She better make tires look
good. Yeah, she'll be burnt right to the ribs. Oh, made her. I can't believe I made her.
Boy, I almost did that time.
Sorry, Justin.
Thank you.
caught up!
Hey. We're in the Peterbilt dealer.
Okay.
Skyline, you survived.
Yeah, this ain't my first rodeo.
How's that feel?
So when's the next one, Bill?
Oh, I'll have to look at the map and see.